he told his mom, "Mom, I put the hammock, make you come and see me how I feel about me and my little sister." He said, "Mom, come and see me how I feel about right now. Please, if you love me, do that for me, come." And then for him, Mom put medicine to sit down on the grass, and she told him, "I don't want to go from, I don't want, I will stay here." And then he said, "Ma, if you love me, really, really love me, come. I want to make you come see me in a hammock how I feel." But so the little boy come and for him, "Ma, come, get up on the grass and go on the hammock." So she said, "Well, I went on the hammock." Before that, the little boy, when he go to the hammock, so he swim 2 times on the hammock, or in a hammock. And then when he come out and he tell her, "Ma, come. Right there, see the hammock? The hammock shrunk. You can swim right there. So come and watch me how it's play." And then for him, get up on the grass and go to the hammock. For him, they see the cement bag come in. She said she never see it. So the little boy said he call him. He tell her, Ma. And for him, I said, "No, no come. He said, when he said, "No come," he don't come out, and the cement come in and it fit. And he think he can hold the cement, make it for him, I don't have nothing bad with the man, because that's for him. And then he made a thing, he can hold it in the cement. And he can do that. Yeah, he think he made a shrunk, make it help him out. Because he made a steady mark, he made a heart, and then thing with a drop on his feet. I think so. Then when he come, the thing mash, all the cement drop on his feet, for the little boy, and for him, it drop in the foot, the right foot, and get broke all the foot. So when that come here, yeah, when it breathe, we build one lot of blood, so...